Hello, this is a recording of the melody Bluebird by Charlie Parker. For the purposes of making it easier to transcribe for a student who is transcribing something for the first time. If you are playing alto saxophone, the first note is an E, and it is mostly in the key of C. If you are on a tenor saxophone or a clarinet, the first note is an A, and it is mostly in the key of F. If you are a concert pitch instrument like flute, the first note is a G, and it is mostly in the key of E flat. One, two, ready, go.